Hi, I'm Gogo. Today's is salmon eggs called ikura in Japan.
Ingredients: salmon of varieties, sake, salt, sweet sake, soy sauce.
Bought it from Costco.
In the bowl, hot water, and water. bowl. And wash. Okay, put in the bottle a little of the sun. Someone add in the bottle.
Ikura in the refrigerator for 3 or 4 days.